So I went to Toronto. I went to see a concert for Zeal and Ardor. And before we saw Zeal and Ardor, we went out for supper, so I had a burger at Yeah, burger. The first band at a concert in Toronto. The first, it's all three bands. So the first band was Imperial Triumphant. They were good. It was so nice. And then there's one guy. There's one guy. He was walking around to the crowd and he's playing the bass on his guitar. It was good. We really liked it. Three guys. This one guy, he sprayed to the crowd with champagne. champagne. You need champagne to drink champagne. Second band was, it's called Sylvain. Sylvain. And I got this shirt from this one guy at the concert. This shirt, Sylvain. It was really good. I really liked the band, the second band. And then I meet the second band from Slayer Burger. I'm gonna take a picture of it. And there's one guy, his name is Flo, and he was selling t-shirts. And then they were playing in the band, the concert. It was really good. They had a disco ball. They had a disco ball with lots of lights and smoke. And they had a lady. They had a lady who'd seen the concert. It was nice. You should like the second band. So this third band is called Zeal and Ardor. I really liked it. Lots of people. There was three singers. So there was three singers. this one man guy. He had really cool hair and he's a guitarist. This styles of music, well, they have mix of music. They had a mixture of music. There was hard rock, heavy metal, the blues. I think there was, it was like the last concert that I went to, chanting. I really liked the songs that they played. Good, yeah, lots of people. There's some people was marching.
Hey,
So of those three bands, I'll give a one thumbs up to Imperial Triumphant. The second band, but the first band was kind of odd. I don't know what they're doing, they're so weird. The second band, it was okay, but lots of lights and smoke, and we had a disco ball. So I did this. Then I smile back and I do this. I'm gonna give them 2 thumbs up for surveying. The third band, oh my god, I was so nice. I was supposed to wait for the second band. I'll give them 2 thumbs up for Zeal Ardor. It's really cool. It's really good.